Hello and welcome to TGF Gold Trading Forum. If you want to get daily gold trading signals or copy trading services, you can email or telegram. We're also offering free telegram channel and group chat. All the links are given in the description below. Coming to the gold market, if you see the daily chart, 1870 turned out to be resistance, and as long as the prices are below this level, a visit to 1850 can't be ruled out. On the hourly time frame, you can see 1850 is the area of support. If the gold market manages to break 1850, 1830 will come into play. Overall trend of the market is bullish, but we need to keep an eye on 1850, the major area of support, and below 1830 levels. Overall trend of the market is bullish, and buying the dips is the strategy. Good luck.